the beginning, where you introduce the characters and the setting of your story.
Where are my students? I don't see them. Well, I'm just gonna break dance while they wait for them to come. And now let's cut over to the basketball court. Would you like to play some basketball with me? No, I don't want to play basketball with you. You don't have skills, and you aren't as good as me. And I have to play at a lesser.
The middle. Where something happens, like a problem.
Yo, teach. I wanted to play basketball, but she won't let me play basketball with her because she says I don't have skills enough to keep up with her mad balling skills. And I don't like that. I think we should be able to play together. Teach, I don't play scrubs. Just to put it simply, I don't play scrubs. And this guy's the definition of a scrub. And so, I mean, what do you think, Teach? What's your advice?